vintage.
Takes the win. I think that's 2-for-2 now for me. And there we go. As Michael writes down the numbers here, he'll do the math. 30-1 in order to be crowned the FFA champion here at ECL Liverpool 2010.